Measuring Scoville levels in chilies by FTIR. For many of us, spicy food is a very exciting journey. Capsaicin is the main component of a chili fruit that gives you this unique feeling of hotness, and it features a quite characteristic infrared spectrum. In this video, we will analyze dried ground chilies to quantify the capsaicin contained and reported in estimated Scoville heat units. For this, we prepared three chilies, a habanero, a Trinidad scorpion, and a fatally yellow. What we also did is create a rough quantification method to get an estimate of spice from this year's harvest. We select the product we want to test in Opus Touch, in our case, chili powder. Such product-specific workflows combine multiple related methods into a nice push-button analysis. We place a little bit of chili powder on the ATR crystal. We recommend to use gloves for this, since your mouth might like the tingling sensation of capsaicin, other body parts might not. We start the measurement, and after a few seconds, we get our result. The Alpha 2 tells us that this chili powder boasts an astounding 1 million Scoville units. No shame in wearing gloves in the presence of a true Trinidad scorpion chili. And while true spice lords might still prefer biting into a chili to test its potency, for all of us who are more sensitive to heat, FTIR seems to be a practical alternative. Thank you for watching.